Why do we need the Patient Voices Network?
I think probably the most important is to affect change.
To help lobby for change with the power of a group.
The Patient Voices Network was created in BC to influence positive change in the healthcare system. With Surrey being the second largest city in the province, the network is encouraging voices to get involved.
What do they mean by activated patients?
I think it means that someone who's informed about their own care.
It gave me a great opportunity to help having my voice. I work in a doctor's office setting and I often see problems and concerns and frustrations patients have as they walk out the door trying to move through the healthcare system.
So I might get involved in something to do with diabetes education. How about you? They want to use their experiences in the healthcare system in order to influence healthcare for their children, for their neighbors, and for themselves.
Well, I think there you have to have knowledge.
I thought, well, this might be another area for me to learn how to increase my input into the healthcare system. And the more voices, the better.
So much more interactive.
There are currently over 1,200 British Columbians in the Patient Voices Network, and an orientation is the first step to getting involved. While I'm here, I'm getting a checkup.
Leah, I think your blood pressure is high today.
Uh-oh, I'm Leah Bolton with Joy TV News.